Hey boys and girls, Kieran here, doing a really quick vlog. Well, it's not going to be really quick, it's going to be medium-sized. Anyway, I'm just going to go over some of the stuff that has gone on over the past month, and some of the hauls that I've got, because I've got some quite cool stuff quite recently, actually. The most recent of which is that microphone there. That is a Blue Yeti microphone. I got it for my gaming channel, so hopefully you'll see that the audio, or here, sorry, you'll hear that the audio on my gaming channel in the videos is much more high quality than it normally is, especially for the commentary. So please check out my gaming channel for anything to do with that, and just check out my gaming channel in general, because I've been spending a lot of time trying to make the videos on there as high quality as possible and as enjoyable for you guys to watch as possible. And I really appreciate it if you guys go over there, leave a like, perhaps a comment, and if you're feeling generous, perhaps subscribe, but that's all up to you. In terms of Transformers stuff, I actually got some fairly decent stuff this month. Yesterday I got Transformers Prime Smokescreen, the Beast Hunters Deluxe class. Really cool figure, really I'm a big fan of this guy in the show. And I also got another figure that I am actually quite impressed with. Transformers Prime Beast Hunters Voyager class, Predaking. And Predaking is beast, if you'll pardon the pun, in the show. I think he's just awesome, he's a very cool character, very interesting character. And the toy form of him is pretty fucking cool. I'm also really quickly going to talk about some of the reveals that we saw at BotCon. Because BotCon has just passed and there was a lot of new stuff that was real from it. First of which I want to talk about are the upscaled Legends class figures, or the upscaled Legion Cyberverse figures. Why? Right, why on earth would I need a Cyberverse figure scaled to a Voyager size, but it doesn't have any extra articulation? I don't understand that. So right, basically, in case you haven't already seen them, they are Legion class figures, figures that are about this big normally, and they have been upscaled to the size of a Voyager, but I've got no extra articulation and no extra features. That's dumb, and apparently they are actually going to be the price of a regular deluxe. No, I'm not spending my money on that. No, thank you. As for the actual Generations Deluxes, we got some fantastic reveals, and for the Voyagers actually. I think we got Waspinator revealed, and I'm really looking forward to that. I can't think of them all off the top of my head. I'm really looking forward to the Orion Pax figure that's coming out, Hoist, Trail Cutter, and there are many, many more. In fact, I'm looking forward to basically all the Generations figures that are being released next year. I can't wait for them to be released. As for the actual Beast Hunters toys for Transformers Prime, there were a few toys that caught my eye. I think it was Cryofire Predaking, which is basically a blue repaint of the original. I quite like that. Most of the new molds that are coming out, well, not new molds, new figures that are coming out for Prime are repaints. There is a very nice repaint of Smokescreen as Prowl, which I am looking forward to. I will get that. And hopefully, they didn't show it at BotCon, I don't think, but if we get this guy in blue and yellow, that would be fucking cool. But that's really all I can say about BotCon right now off the top of my head. I need to have something written down if I want to do a full video on this. I may do a full video about BotCon eventually, but not right now, because I'm kind of busy. I've got loads of videos to record. I've recorded reviews of Smokescreen and Predaking. They need to go up. I've also got about 10 videos waiting to upload for my gaming channel, so I'm kind of swamped right now. Also, just before we leave off, there is one more thing I would like to ask. It regards Supreme Class Devastator here. Would you guys like to see a review of this? Because I have had this guy sat on my shelf for about 8 months, and I've been debating whether to do a video on it, but I'm not sure if it's going to be worth it, because, I mean, the toy is old now, and it's quite expensive to get this guy. I was lucky enough to get him for free. I was actually really pleased with that. Basically, my brother's friend, who's about 10, he decided that he wanted to sell his Transformers because he was bored with them. And basically, he gave me Supreme Class Devastator, Animated Leader Class Megatron, Animated Leader Class Bulkhead. He also gave me a crap ton of Animated Deluxes for £30. So that's not exactly free, but I would class that as free because, I mean, I paid £30 for a Supreme Class Devastator and 2 Leader Class figures. That was a steal. Anyway, that is it for today's vlog, guys. Hope you enjoyed it. Many new videos coming up on this channel and on my gaming channel, so please look forward to that. And please check out my channel and subscribe. Thank you.